と。
You look guilty.
I... Why do you say that?
What is she poisoning?
So this is your plan. The love of a good woman. Yeah. I can see how that would change me. I like your taste.
Hello? What's going on?
Tell them what you told me.
I intend to speak to you next.
Gentlemen.
ask me if I killed him.
Well, I think that would be terribly gauche of me.
Gauche? I suppose that's a gentleman's word, is it?
That's kind of you to say so.
What's that?
It's a spirit radio.
And what does a spirit radio do?
Well, Tesla said it was a means of contacting the dead, but you'd be a fool to believe that.
So why are you carrying it about, then?
Well, it's a fine machine. And I appreciate the fine things in life.
I know you do.
I'm sorry?
William Turner.
William Turner.
He was an artist. He painted ships alone at sea, each of them at the mercy of a great storm. I know how those ships feel. But when he died, and I was in the clink, I sent a man with all my money to buy me one of his drawings. I couldn't afford one of his paintings.
I just want you something small.
And at that same auction, another man, a rich gentleman, he swanned in and snapped up every single item for himself. Cost him half a million, so they say. Snatched it all out of reach of the common man.
William Turner didn't leave a will. It was a public auction. And it was the right of any man to do what I did. And if it's any consolation, my father called it a waste of family money. He doesn't much care for art. Perhaps if another man, like say Mr. Edison, had died, and I bought up his estate, perhaps he'd be more grateful.
I don't care what makes your father grateful.
No. I suppose not.
I've pulled a man's throat out for less than what you did. But no hard feelings, eh?
Would you excuse me? I don't feel very well.
Manners maketh the man, young Mr. Vandenberg.
You gave me a sign. You gave me a wonderful gift. But men like him, they take away gifts like that from me. They've done it all my life. So maybe, just maybe, you don't want me to throw this away just yet.
Monsieur! Monsieur, please! Please!
What's this about?
How the hell does this work? Well, come on then, Tesla. Tell me how it works. sound of thunder. What am I gonna do? Tell me, what am I gonna do? Fucking get this to work. I can help her out.
Oh, I thought you were,
locked up. Well, I ain't. Here. You're famous,
ain't you? No, I'm just an engineer.
Yeah, hold on. You're that inventor. Thomas Edison. You come up with a gramophone, didn't you? Which means you know how machines work. Things like this.
Where'd you get that?
I found it.
I could have sworn Mr. Vandenberg had one just like it. Where's he?
I'm not his keeper. Maybe he's dead.
Why would you say that?
They're just words. We can say what we like, can't we? Come here. Look. I don't buy it. Actually, that's a lie. I do buy it, but I need you to show me how this works. Now come here.
I'd rather not lower myself to using Tesla's garbage.
I'd rather you did. Now. Right now.
It's fairly straightforward. So the detective let you go?